How bending can make you sound like a better player. I'm going to play a lick with no bends, and I'm going to play the same lick again with some bends to show you the difference between the two and how it can make you sound like a better player. And here it is with some bends.